It's clear now that the crystal gems were shattered and scattered in the explosion, but not destroyed. Now there is only one shard left to find in order to complete this gem. If you can find the last one, we may be able to harness its power and defeat Master Lox.